How about you? Good. Okay, students. In last session, we have learned activity. Now, today we will see another activity. So, look at here. Students, one activity here. My gas balloon. Count the number of people in each balloon. Write the number in the box. Students, how many people in this box? Only one people in this balloon. So, write here one number. Then, students, how many people in this balloon? Count 1, 2, 3. So, one box here. Write the three numbers. Then, again one balloon here. How many people in this balloon? Only two people. 1, 2. So, two number right here. Okay, student. My gas balloon flies high, so high, so high. My gas balloon flies high, so high, so high. I can't almost touch the sky. I can't almost touch the sky. Way below, I see the countryside. Way below, I see the countryside. It's such a cool and wonderful sight. Okay, students, clap your hands. Then, two question here, students. How many kites can you see? Yes, हमने अभी कितने kites यहाँ पे देखे हैं, students? See here. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many kites is there? 4. Students, in this box mention the 4 number. And next question is, how many clouds can you see? How many clouds can you see? Yes. Count, students, where the sky? Okay, see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many clouds is there? 5 clouds. Okay, student? Write properly 5 numbers. Okay, students? Very easy activity with the help of your parents. Okay, students?
Student, one activity here. Air balloon. Draw the balloon and color it with the help of your parents and take one photo. Send me on group. Thank you. Bye-bye.